Forests are related in two fundamental ways to climate change. On the one hand, they mitigate climate change. On the other hand, they are affected by climate impacts and hence need to adapt. The fantastic network funded by the European Forest Institute called Forest Management Scenarios for Adaptation and Mitigation, in short FORMAZEM, is going to study how different management scenarios will affect the provision of forest services and products in Europe. We do this with process-based model at the stand, landscape and European scale, and we're trying to develop together with forest management experts and forest modelers consistent scenarios for this matter. This will contribute to existing policy processes such as the Paris Agreement and its related intended nationally determined contributions, as well as to a potential future forest sector outlook study, such as those prepared by the United Nations Economic Council for Europe.